is the first in a series of guitar lessons that we plan to offer up in the months to come, something I've been meaning to do for a long time. No doubt we'll learn as we go. Let's start with something simple. This is a little wheel in E minor. It's actually in D, but we're calling it E minor. The E minor is really an E minor seventh, which is the same as taking an A minor seventh chord and just moving the thing up two frets and playing it like an E minor. And then the A is starts as being an A, but then it's an A over F sharp and an A over B with a sort of dissonant D there in the mix.